Hey guys, it's me, David, and we are doing vlog number 11 here at Target. Yes, I know, Target, very awesome place. This is actually day before school, so I thought it'd be really cool to run out to Target and see what they have. As you can see, they really don't have that much. So, I got some cool boards and stuff, but nothing that I was looking for. There was like some kind of AAT, a mini version that they were supposed to sell, and I can't find it. Good news is I found some Halo stuff, some 10-year anniversary stuff, some kind of Elite and Blues guy, and a lot of Master Chiefs that are silver, and Cat that's pink, and Durr. But, yep. And then some Star Wars crap. Yeah, I know, I'm not too big of a fan of action figures and stuff like that. I just thought it'd be cool to vlog about. Looks like Target has some series 5 minifigures. Yeah, well, this is pretty much all for the vlog. Nothing's really happening with Naboo. I got some more minifigures in, but I'm still waiting for more plates and stuff to come in. So hopefully I'll have more stuff that comes in. You know what I wonder is where are those Mega Block sets? I'm actually thinking about getting some Halo Mega Block sets while I'm here. Just as you can see, my Target has like totally redone the Lego section. So, hey, look at that. I should so get this. This looks so pro. See, what else could I get? Yeah, wouldn't I just love... Looks like somebody literally just bought all of the Snowtrooper battle packs. And then they have, like, nothing here. Looks like they ran out of the droid thing. And then, they're out of a lot of stuff now that I look at it. Sure. Durr. Alright. Well, that's about it, guys, for this vlog. See you guys later.